Well, how about online courses? Perhaps you might have heard of MOOCs, right? Massive open online courses, isn't it? Unfortunately, the openness of the MOOCs have been disappearing over the last many years. Majority of online courses are now free only for preview, you see. To take the whole course, you need to pay around $200. Fortunately, there are exceptions. Swayam program of Government of India is an amazing place to learn something new, completely free, friends. Probably you know that my own online course called Biostatistics and Mathematical Biology is being hosted at CEC Swayam. Hey, did I tell you this course has been ranked at number 7 worldwide and Union HRD Minister have publicly tweeted about this story. Well, there are hundreds of courses available at Swayam, online course program of the Indian government. Have a look at that site I linked up below.
For going to Swayam, just go to the Google and just search for Swayam. Alternatively, you can click on the Swayam Central's link from the description section of the video. So once you are in the site, you just have to click on this Explore Courses. As you can see, two tabs here. One is Upcoming or Enrollment Open. The other one is Enrollment Closed. So there is no point in clicking this link. So all these courses you can take, any of these Enrollment Open courses. So this is my own course, Biostatistics and Mathematical Biology. As you can see that this is an ongoing course and core course. 12 weeks is the duration and enrollment ends. It's already enrollment is closed, so that you cannot register for this course. You can see that how many learners have enrolled for this course. And if you go to this course, this is how the course page looks like. So the week by week, so you will have each week starts with an introductory video, then modules. So this course has got 30 modules. And at the end of each week, there will be a summary and the quiz, ungraded as well as graded. This graded quiz comprises 30% of the whole course assessment. So the rest 70%, you will have to go to NTA Select Centers. That is National Testing Agency's exam center, where you will have to go to take that exam.
All courses are completely free and will have both online and offline proctored examinations. To take the offline exam, you would need to pay 1,000 rupees though. But wait, there is a catch. If you could successfully pass the course, then exam fee will be completely refunded back to you. Have a look at my article about Swayam in The Hindu, linked up below as well. Well, whichever site you use, I hope you will learn something exciting and rewarding this quarantine, friends. Most of us are homebound anyway. Let's make the best use of these days. I hope this video has been useful to you. If you like this video, please click thumbs up, share it in relevant groups, and subscribe to my channel. Happy learning and have a great day!